check the weather and some fab pics of that partial eclipse, Jeff. I thought it was too cloudy to see.
Well, Catherine, let's be honest, the cloud did not make it easy, but if you were patient and had a little bit of luck, like the students at Lurgan College and their teacher, Alistair Hamill, it was just possible to catch a glimpse of that partial eclipse, and it was a real treat if you did manage to see it. Now, overnight tonight, we've got a bit more of that cloud feeding in. It's going to bring